batteries hold the charge. Engine's running well. We've got all the truck water running. We've got the radio on, and it's a big relief. See it? It's going just fine. Coolant tank is good. Got good voltage, and it is dumping a little bit of charge.
We're in Quatsy Bay. There's Maya in the background.
Quatsy Bay Falls.
Oh.
Okay, we're underway again, and things are going pretty well. The battery situation seems to be resolved, you know, fingers crossed on that. And now we're just making our way down.
Yeah, just without a depth sounder now.
Yeah, no depth sounder.
But we have the chart plotter, and that makes a huge difference. Found out I need to relearn how to take a hand bearing.
We need to learn how to operate without a chart plotter, because for like the 2 hours we didn't have a chart plotter, we were kind of freaking out. So thankfully the engine is still, you know, no issues whatsoever. So we're chugging along here in the rain and the cold, but still happy and having fun.
Yeah, it's just pouring rain right now. It's so wet. Back at the helm, weathering the storm.
Got my fishing gloves on. It's like 50 degrees.
So much rain.
How many hours are we
going? Probably been traveling like 4 or 5 hours. Like 5 hours.
We're doing about 28 miles total for me. Yeah. And it's been so wet. We're having fire tonight.
Pizza!
Woo! Just started pouring down rain. Mac had just taken the dog to shore, poor guy. I can barely see him.
Shells. It's all shells. There's Johnstone Strait, and normally there's big mountains like right out there. You can't even see them because of the rain and the wind. So, and the fog. We are, you know, we're gonna bag it. We're going into Port Harvey, which is over that way. And just gonna spend the night at the dock, and then the wind is supposed to shift in our favor tomorrow. So we're gonna go with the wind, and that will be just really nice.
Have a much better ride tomorrow.
Much better ride. Back in Port Harvey. Again, we're the only ones here. It continues to pour like no other. We had an inch of rain last night, inch and a half of rain last night, and I don't even know how much is coming down. So we're at Port Harvey, which is really nice to have the dock. We're just hanging out, waiting the storm out. It's supposed to be nice weather tomorrow. We'll attack Johnstone Strait, hopefully with the wind and direction we're going.